must have heard of the term woman power, but we don't get to see a woman fighting off kidnappers every day. A woman in Delhi Shakarpur area showed great courage when two men tried to kidnap her 4-year-old daughter. The entire incident was recorded in the CCTV footage. The woman is seen pulling her daughter back after both the kidnappers tried to flee with the child. The woman shouting alerted the neighbors. One person ran behind the two kidnappers and another neighbor placed a scooter in the middle of the lane to block the passage for the bike the kidnappers were riding. The kidnappers somehow managed to escape but left behind the backpack and bike. After investigation, the police got to know that the bike was registered in the name of Dheeraj, a resident of New Govindpura in Delhi. According to police, Dheeraj disclosed that Upender was the main conspirator behind the crime. Upender was the 4-year-old girl's uncle who planned this entire kidnap for money. The timely action by the mother saved her daughter. The video, which was recorded on CCTV camera, went viral and was shared by many, praising the woman for her courage.